made with your lash as we dance to the masochism tango. Bash in my brain and make me scream with pain, then kick me once again and say we'll never part.
Tell me lies, baby, tell me how you hate me.
Hate me, hate me, tell me how you hate me. Tell me how I'm trash and you can easily replace me. Tell me that I'm strung out, wasted on a daily. Probably cause there's no one around me numbing all my pain. Probably cause there's no umbrella to shield me from all the rain. Probably because you're the one playing the mind game.
You must be gone off that water bottle. You want what you can't have. Ooh, girl, that's too damn bad. Don't touch with.
Found a spider in the house. You freaked and you jumped up onto the couch. Since I was close and able, I jumped up on the coffee table. You said you should kill that. I said I'm no fuck that. You said come on, be a man. What? You're a total anti-sexist, a patriarchy fighter, but your whole worldview collapses the moment there's a spider. Cool, I get it, this is the real you. It's a pleasure, nice to meet you. Shit like this brings the movement down. Everyone's a feminist until there is a spider around. Fight.
I might take you home with us, I might give you all of it.
Let's talk about histrionic personality disorder. Most people don't know what this is. Let's just say they might be the more dramatic cluster Bs. I have mad respect for them because this sounds really difficult. Similar to narcissists, they don't have an internal self-esteem regulation, so they have to rely on others for it. They tend to need to be the center of attention. They'll create wild stories and dress so seductively, even at the most inappropriate times. I knew one who wore all red to an Indian funeral. Our culture, you're meant to be wearing white. Essentially, she was spitting on their grave. She knew that this was wrong, but she had to be the center of attention. They're often very promiscuous. This comes from insecurity and seeking validation. And they believe relationships are a lot closer than they actually are. They have similar empathy to borderlines, but they will prioritize themselves. This disorder is most often seen in women. Or at least they're diagnosed that way.
Like this girl, they love being in the spotlight.
My baby girl.